What are the team expecting from the game tomorrow?
We expect to win, of course, because we are in a very important period for our season. We must try to get how many points we can from these games and try to reach the top six. But we know it's not easy. We know that we're going to play against teams that they're going to give everything to try to win the game against us. We must do more than them, and we expect that we need to play without pressure, because if we put more pressure, it will be difficult. We need to play without pressure to put in ourselves a little bit. We don't have nothing to lose, so we must give everything in the last game.
Have the players looked at the cup game and think of the things that went wrong, things that could maybe done differently, and take that into tomorrow?
I think it's totally different match. Cup game was a game that should close in that day. We have the opportunity to pass the round for two times, but we didn't, and we must learn from this, because for the old guys from the dressing room, maybe it's the last chance for us as young players. Maybe we have another chance, but you know, you never know. So we know what we lost, because we didn't pass the round. We should look forward, because tomorrow is totally different match.
Your manager mentioned that you gave you guys a couple of days off. Has that helped you? Are you feeling recharged into tomorrow?
Yeah. First of all, we play Aberdeen many times this season between cup and the league, so we know each other. They expect our game, and they know our game. We know their game, and we know it will be difficult. But for sure, we are playing home, and we must try to win.
Have the players looked at the next 4 or 5 games and think it's a good chance to push and get into the top six?
Of course, it's not only these 5 games, but we should understand if we don't go to the top six, we will not go because of these 6 games. We go because of all the season, not only for these 6 games. We have the opportunity to repair, and we should give everything in these games without pressure, because cannot happen nothing, you know. Just feel bad because we don't do better. We have this opportunity, and we need to push to get how many points we can.
And if the players do you look at other teams round about you, the league's kind of closing in a bit, do you focus on other teams, or is it just solely on what you guys are doing?
I don't understand, really.
Would we look at other teams' results, or are we only focused on
this? Yeah. Will be very important, the help of other results, of course. But first of all, we must do our job, you know. And we'll see. In the end, we put the line, and we'll see where we are.